That pass is sprung. Clarkson. Backhand away. Batch! Oh, he buries it! Josh Batch was absolutely clinical. Blaze have no answer for the Devils at the minute. Frame of the goal. And Andrew Lord will try and beat Jeremy Tendler to it. Nick Morris behind the Devils' goal. Plays it to the point. Batch will shoot and a good pad save by Stewart. The net's empty and Warlick can't bat it away.
That was a well taken goal there by Cardiff Ed. You can see him coming in. Absolutely nobody with him.
Stewie got down and out and tangled up with Mark Smith. Rawlick unable to clear it off the line. Jumped back with the whole net to shoot at and didn't miss. So the Devils finally have their legitimate goal. I've had time. Makes me wonder,
thank you. trying to reload. Takes a big hit. We're going to get a call here, as that's Max Perron, who's finished on Hendricks. We're waiting to see. And now we get a challenge, and it is Josh Batch who's going to go with Perron. The stick is there. Hopefully that'll get moved so these two can go. The linesmen need to get rid of the stick, and they do. The players wait for it. Now they go. Josh Batch will look to unload on Perron. Perron is playing a defensive game right now, trying to hang on with the bigger man. Now the helmet comes off and Batch gets the right hand free. Another big right to the temple. Batch is going hard there, defending his defensive partner. Perron with a good grip though, just hanging on right now. Batch with the strong feet, wrestles him to the floor. It's a win for Batch, standing up for Trevor Hendricks.
Could be lengthy bands as the players take the gloves off. Smith comes in here. Smith and Batch. Two huge men. Smith gets in the first jab. Right hook from Batch. Batch again. Hook's flying in. Jeff Smith takes a tumble. Batch gets a hand over the top. Not too many landed there. Smith pretty furious with that one.
With Gill coming off second best there, the young captain Vlad.
Caps. Collins gets hammered on the boards by Batch there, and getting in a bit of a tangle as Collins feels that's a bit late. Batch goes after Collins. Now there's action over by the benches as the play was in the corner, and Batch goes straight for Collins. I don't know what was said there from Collins, and there's a reaction from the bench, and Batch has been a physical presence for the Devils.
I like the fact that Josh Batch has developed that physical hard streak to his game.
Comes back once more. A terrific fight by the rigid youngster, and the two of them have a good long battle. Eventually it turns into a wrestling match, and the Cardiff players and the fans will be very proud of their British players.
For the shot, and they score again. Josh Batch, and the Cardiff Devils, just like that, have tied this game up at two. Josh Batch, a very quick release, good play down the middle by Myers. The two defensemen pinched together, giving Batch a lot of time, a lot of space, and he made no mistake in beating Mike Zacharias, Dave.
Absolutely, and this is the collapse that many were dreading. Is Myers,
can he make it three and three shots? They can't quite, but they score. It's 3-2 Cardiff.
Zacharias makes a match save. Straight out. Devil off it.
Andrew Lord, I think, got the final touch. He's still hanging in there. Batch to 2-1 for the Devils. Batch! He scores! Josh Batch! Second of the night! And that could be decisive. Edna's furious. He smashes a stick on the crossbar. But Josh Batch smashes it into the back of the net. Watch this play. Edna goes up trying to block the pass. And oh, Josh Batch enjoyed that one. And the play is having a few words with Batch. And here we go. Josh Batch and Ben Olson. Batch with a few right hands. It's a tough kick from Josh Batch. He's getting the better of Ben Olson here. Oh, good fight from Olson. Batch with a couple of big punches. Ollie gets in one. Rips the helmet off. And down goes Batch. Olson helps him with a few now. Good even fight.
With Ben Olson getting the last couple of punches in.
Batch got two good hits in there.
Well, Batch, he's had a two-goal night. He's just took on one of the toughest guys in the league. Well done, Josh Batch. Very, very impressed.
Nick Boris is on. He's not having that. You go and push the little guy around. Well, let's have a look at you.
Batch just getting his arm free. Throws an overhand crunch at the back of Balabic's head. It's the first look the Blaze fans will have of Balabic in a scrap in Blaze colours. He's just trying to get an arm free. So far, Josh Batch has dominated the scrap.
Someone's got their gloves off from the Devils.
Boris is there.
He's got to be careful, Boris.
No, he's just going to say, pack it in. Kids on the floor.
Oh, and it looks like the gloves are going to come off. Boris Balabic. Again, I've not seen him. He's fighting. He's thrown a lot of punches at Josh Batch. Round two. And down goes Batch. He's still hanging in. Boris feeds him with another right. And another over the top. This is